This is Ben Grauer. On the occasion of the 19th anniversary of the United Nations, NBC is privileged to present excerpts of a symphony concert held on United Nations Day, October 24th, in the General Assembly Hall at United Nations headquarters in New York City. The celebration of United Nations Day by means of ceremonial concerts has become a tradition in many cities of the world, and the concert at UN headquarters during the past 15 years have offered a number of distinguished musicians and musical organizations. Today, we will hear the London Symphony Orchestra under the direction of George Salty. The occasion marks the first appearance of a British orchestra at the United Nations. The London Symphony Orchestra, which is celebrating its Diamond Jubilee year, has come to New York as part of a world tour under the patronage of Queen Elizabeth. Mr. Salty, who has conducted the orchestra on many occasions, is musical director of the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden. Isaac Stern will be the soloist in the first violin concerto by Max Bruch. And later in the program, we shall hear an address by the Secretary General of the United Nations, U Thant. The Bruch Violin Concerto in G minor is loved and admired by violinists and the musical public in general. As the late Samuel Schatzenoff described it, its staying qualities are obvious. The simple beauty of its material, the sincerity of its emotions, and the honesty of its workmanship have successfully weathered the changing musical fashions of almost a century. The noted American violinist Isaac Stern is the soloist with the London Symphony Orchestra under the direction of George Salty, the concerto in G minor of Max Bruch.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We shall return to this United Nations Day concert after a 10-second pause for station identification.